we're here in Snowshoe, West Virginia for the 7th round of the World Cup, and we're in the US of A, which is pretty dang cool. The weather is honestly insane out here, from fog to rain, so it's gonna be really unpredictable and absolutely insane. Let's go check it out. Here we are at the first technical section in Snowshoe, West Virginia. As you can see, it's actually pretty gnarly and super wet and slick right now. You come down this rough rock section, and then right here, it's really good if you can get on this left line, as it gives you a nice exit into the corners down there, followed by some more crazy gnarly rocks and things. Kind of find your line and find the flow and keep it going and keep it upright. Rubber side down. All right, this is an insanely steep, muddy, rooty, crazy hard climb, and it's following a long descent, but it'll be absolutely crucial if you can ride the whole thing, stay on your bike, which might almost be impossible. Because we'll be riding with so many people, it'll be really hard to stay on your line and keep the right speed to be able to make it all the way up. And in these routes too, you're gonna have to know a variety of lines to make sure that you can stay on your bike, because if you get off, you're losing a couple seconds, which can make a big difference.
All right, so here's the rock garden. It's always a little different every year. They'd move the rocks around quite a bit this time. As you can see, it's loose. The mud is kind of caking the rocks, and that's just gonna change throughout the weekend. So there'll be a bunch of different lines through here. It's an important section because a lot of people flat here in the past. So you gotta ride smooth and not make any mistakes because the finish line is just right there. All right, so this is the last climb on course. You crest like right where the rock garden is and drop down to the finish. So it's especially hard because it's you know, right at the end of the lap. And this is where I attacked to win last year. So you can really make a difference on this one if you need to. Definitely one to watch headed into the last lap. And overall, just a tough climb, and especially given how slippery it is. There's the course, good old Snowshoe. Obviously, I love this course. It's a lot different this year with the wet. It changes the whole dynamic. I think that's gonna be the biggest factor out there. Yeah, great course. It'll be a great atmosphere. We'll see you Sunday. Be sure to tune in on Red Bull TV.